Hi everyone and welcome to All About Podcast. My name is Florande. I hope you're all doing well. So today's video is the second in our video series on headliner. And today's topic, we're going to talk about headliner templates. In headliner, there are two types of templates. The first one is, of course, the one that you're going to create for yourself. And the second one is the premade templates, which is already available in the templates section. So here on the create tab, you will see here templates. So here is the collection of all the templates, those that I have created and those that are pre-made or provided by headliner. You will notice that for the pre-made headliner templates, there are social media icons on the upper left corner. You will see their Instagram icon, Facebook, and Twitter icon. So this template is intended for Instagram as well as for Facebook and Twitter. Now, if you're looking for something that can be used on Instagram story or YouTube story, then you can make use of this template here, Instagram story. Okay, so those are the pre-made. If you're going to create your own, what you need to do is you can either create from scratch, then you can go ahead and click on Audiogram Wizard or full episode. Or if you already have an existing project, you can go to the Projects tab. And right here, you'll just have to choose which of these projects you would like to create as a template. So in our previous video, we talked about headliner. And since this is a series, so there's basically just minor changes that will be made. So I'll go ahead and choose this project. All right. What I'm going to do is I'll go ahead and save this project as a template. Once I'm done naming the template, I can go ahead and click on save. And when I go to the projects page, you will see that I have now here my headliner series template. Now, if I'm going to make use of this template, I'll just go ahead and click on this template. And I can just go ahead and change the different media that's available for me in here, or I can even add a new track for this particular project. Now, you will notice that it's no longer the headliner series, but it's already untitled project. It's basically just making use of the template, but when you click on the template, a new project is created. So you can customize this, you can edit everything in this. So let's go ahead and change this image down here. So I can make use of the different images, or I can search from Google, from Microsoft, Pixabay, and stock images. Or I can just go ahead and upload my own image. There's also an option for you to make use of video or GIFs. So for this particular tutorial, I'll go ahead and just upload an image. All right, so the dimension, you will see that it's a square, 1080 by 1080. So I can go ahead and choose. And here is the template that I have since this is episode number 2. Now you will also notice that there are options in here for effects. I'll go ahead and click add to video. All right, so right now you will see that the image has already been replaced. The previous one is episode number 1, so I have now episode number 2. However, you will notice that it did not change the whole thing. All right. So what I can do is, let me go ahead and delete this section. That is, I can go ahead and just delete that, or I can replace it. But I'll just go ahead and delete. And what I'll do is I'll stretch this image. So that will save again. Now, in order for me to change, if I would like to have a different color for this wave style, what I'm going to click is this section, the audio section of the project. So I can go ahead and click on that one. You will see there, you can drag the corners of waves to resize. Now, if for this particular episode, I would like to change this to a different color, I can just go ahead and still change this. Or even if I'd like to change it to a different kind of wave style, then I can still do so. All right. So I'll just keep it that way, then make use of this one. All right. And I'll go ahead and click on save. Now, for the transcription, since I have not changed the audio, the transcription still remains the same. But if I'm going to change the audio, you will also have the option to have the transcription replaced. And of course, you can also toggle whether to show the transcription or if you're going to hide the transcription, depending on the case or depending on what you prefer for your particular project. So for the media, as you can see here, that is the new media that I have uploaded. Then for the style, you can go and add a background color. You can also add a progress animation and a watermark. So for progress animation, if you go ahead and click on this one and then toggle to on, then you can go ahead and choose. So what happens here is that if you're going to save this, you will see if you go ahead and
play. Hi everyone and welcome to All About.
So basically it just goes from left to right. It's not like the videos you're probably seeing on Facebook where the progress animation goes around the corner from the top to bottom and side to side. So for headliner progress animation, it's only going to be from left to right. Okay, so I'll go ahead and rename this one. After that, if there are no other changes that I'm going to make for this particular project, if I don't have any new track to add, I can just go ahead and export this video so I can post it to social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, as well as Instagram. And then again, choose video size. And if you have an intro clip, an outro clip, you can just go ahead and click. All right, so the video is now ready. I can just go ahead and download the video. And there you go. All right, so you can go ahead and post directly to Twitter, Facebook, or Instagram, or you can go ahead and download this to your computer or automatically save it to your Dropbox account. All right, so that's it for today's tutorial. So that is how you can make use or create headliners templates. Now, if you have any questions about headliner or if you have any suggestions on topics that you would like to see in this channel, please don't hesitate to share those ideas in the comments. Now, if you're looking for someone to help you with your podcasting, you can also check out the services that I offer on my website at allaboutpodcast.com. I do audio editing as well as help people with launching their podcasts. You can email me at info@allaboutpodcast.com. And I'll make sure to get back to you on that one. All right, so that's it for today. And of course, for those of you who haven't subscribed to our channel, you can go ahead and click on the subscribe button. And you can also share this to your friends. And of course, I'd appreciate if you will give it a thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.